All right, here we go.
I'm not getting any good HPs on you. I'm not even at 55, this is embarrassing.
I'm getting 60 from you.
I think the combat analysis thing includes when I hear your pet towards your account, because it's a bit. It's why there's always a huge difference between what the healer reports and what the captain reports.
Oh, okay.
Healing Ogre.
Yeah, he's gonna stay here.
Heal myself. I'm just going to blame the lack of defeat events for my low edge. So it's your fault.
Mm-hmm.
I'm getting up there, I'm just about to hit 20,
I'm at 60. Let me know if there is a goblin, because I have a weird camera angle, I can't see.
Okay, goblin now. That's on me. Oh no, he slowed me down. And I just made a mistake in my rotation because I'm not bad. Just about to hit 60. Not happy with that performance.
64k, nice. Ooh, that's some sweet one.
What did you get?
Nice. You got a really cool one as well. Finger. Do you need that one?
I can give you the finger, yeah.
Do you want the burning one?
Healing scion and healing before, so just a
Vorg.
You know.
Yeah, okay.
One new add on this. I'm missing the add interrupt. Okay, coming closer. We do have the new add on us. Shit, I'm gonna shoot. Yeah. Right. Just sit. You were fine, it's just because of the add.
I see that
still
one.
Still got one on me.
Yeah.
It wrecks my HPs when that happens. After they just finish dropping, then you move.
Moving.
These ads are so annoying.
Yeah.
Okay, new set of ads incoming. Jeez, that auto crit is huge. 184. Even my Bjorn is jealous of that one. So we got a new ad. Now you can move now, you're on 6. Oh yeah, I see what you mean. You do leave a narrow corridor and
I see a Xion or some icon on.
That's corruption.
Ah, that one is.
That's negative incoming healing, so we are going to want to kill that. Kill your DPS. This ad is wrecking my HPS. And you're about to take the 6, as soon as you get the 6, yep, and move. Almost time to get a healing sign. Is that a scion that's slowing itself?
Yeah, I see him. One more, moving.
Yeah, one more. Yeah.
Ooh, I'm so slow.
I'm so glad they fixed run speed affecting attack speed for water.
Oh.
And when you're in combat, when you're out of combat, it still slows animation, so it's slow run speed. Yeah, and because Bombastic is like core of the rotation now, it means our single target bubble burst on the healer is much better too. So that's really. So do that and it just overheals you and gives you the bubble.
There we go. There we go.
And then get literally no loot because one person gets something about 40% of the time. So
the loot, I bet, is it's gonna be Vara.
Oh yeah.
Ooh. Okay, interesting.
Did anyone get anything? It was Vara. He got the healing thing.
You got the healing what?
He got the healing pants. I've never seen him drop.
Oh, wow.
Them.